You may be aware of Breaking Bad, the AMC show about a chemistry teacher turned crystal meth dealer. Susan Shrivger, a mother from Florida, admits she's a fan of the show. She drew the line when Toys R Us started selling a Breaking Bad action figure with detachable sack of cash and bag of meth. Shrivger started an online petition to stop Toys R Us from selling the Breaking Bad merchandise. Apparently, she hasn't seen the pink Breaking Bad teddy bear at Walmart. My name is E. Curtis Johnson. I can do without recreational drugs, things that promote them, and banning products. Some people believe Barbie promotes a negative body image for girls, G.I. Joe glorifies war, and guns turn kids into stone-cold killers. Parents shouldn't buy products they don't want their kids to have. Boycotting and banning products is akin to restricting open markets and restricting freedom of speech. Open markets and freedom of speech are double-edged swords, although maybe we should ban that phrase also so some kid doesn't impale himself on a metaphor.